as you walk in and through it, and its kind of connectivity, views into the nano lab, views into as many spaces as you can.
We put the atrium literally dead center, running all the way up through the building, because anybody from any floor really needed to kind of be able to see one another. So it became a challenging architectural problem.
We use the stair to actually scale those platforms in the building. So it's a stair that actually changes its configuration, changes its outlook.
By moving the stair around, it removed the kind of potential fear associated with being in a very tall space with glass guards in a lot of instances, which of course are necessary to maximize exposure and views.
The reading room is a place where people should be drawn because it's light. You know, the outdoor spaces, the terraces that we've created, those are sort of social spaces.
Whiteboards are going to be everywhere. And we literally covered walls with glass. And the idea was that you could engage in a discourse with your colleague no matter where you were in the building or when you were, and literally draw on the wall, start to sketch out an idea and kind of work something through.
This building will transform the image of quantum computing. I think it will be a magnetic force because of the quality of the space.